Maggie is a 3-year-old Roddy mix. She was brought into our shelter as an owner surrender with two other dogs, as she no longer had a home. Maggie is a super sweet girl. She's pretty laid back, as you can tell. We do still have to cat and dog test her, and that will be done within the next week, I'd say. And through the month of September, all of our adoption fees are waived. So if you have been looking for a companion, I would certainly stop by the shelter today or give us a call.